Hey guys, what's up? Lucid Hell, and today we're back to Destiny with my hunter, and right now we're actually heading to the tower. It's the Festival of Loot because of Halloween. It's a special Halloween event, I guess, that Destiny is doing. So we're gonna head to the tower, see what's going on over there, and check it out. Do a couple missions and have some fun with it. I'll say this, Destiny, awesome game, awesome graphics, awesome combat and everything, but man, I wish it rolled faster. Postmaster. So there's something over here. What do you got?
Wait. Sign here.
All Hallows Eve.
Acknowledged.
Fight.
Goodbye.
I don't know what that is. Let's check it out. What do you do? Are you the dream of a sleeping god or the nightmare of a dead one? Changes the appearance of your respawn for 24 hours.
Everett. Step right up.
You need a lot of silver for some of this stuff. Oh, we gotta see what this looks like. Oh, that's good. It's funny. Wish I could get some of these.
But stay safe out there.
Yeah, what else is there to do? I think that's it. So, to orbit we go. Whoa! Hang on a second. Look at that. I didn't even notice this. Or that. Now, let's take a look around this place. See what else is different.
Guardian, do you want to see what we found today? We have some new engrams back out.
See what gunsmith looks
Man,
like.
Then I can upgrade it.
Wait, do you have a mask? Okay. Let's go down here and see what's going on.
It's not easy hiding among shadows. You must have patience.
Yep, very interesting.
Cade ran through the crucible like it was a game. Sly bastard.
Back or wait. Oh, you're not wearing mine. I'm gonna repair on your neck. What do y'all look like? Not the same. What, y'all don't like Halloween?
Hey, Andrew.
You don't like Halloween?
I have the location.
Yeah. What is this thing? Missing exotic blueprint. That's interesting. I never even seen this. There's something else over here. Ooh, exotic weapons blueprints. That's really cool. Yeah, I want to look at this. Oh man, look at that thing. That's sick looking. Okay, let's go to orbit. Nope, that's wrong. There we go. I gotta say, there's a lot to this game that I have not seen lately. Like, a lot. Last thing we did was level 4 story, I think, right? Or did we not do it? I guess we didn't do it. I thought we did. Maybe not. Alright, let's go do it! And away!
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
Usually, pretty good idea to have to stop first before enemies. That way, you win.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. That's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
I have such a cool ship. Such a little cool cruiser. Can't use it. Yeah, I was watching actually a review of this today. I know it's like over a year old. And honestly, the review is over a year old too. But he mentioned, he was like, it's just lazy to have your, you know, players start in the same spot every time. Where am I heading here? That way.
Here's the Sparrow Link.
Oh, inside? Whoops. Take it.
Encoding superposed states, entangling cat vectors, and we're linked. All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
That didn't work.
Approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Oh, hi. Right in.
Let's check the other one.
Yep. I was going for that spin though. Oh lord. Don't go there. Thank you.
Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back? This will take some time. okay, have pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian.
Where we are. Cool.
Legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Alright, so we actually got past that one. That was kind of crappy on my part. Let's see, what did I get? I got a pulse rifle. Cool. Almost level 6. So let's go to level 5. Whoa, hey, whoa. Why do I need to go to the tower? Saying I need to go to the tower. So let's go to the tower. I have no idea. But I guess we'll find out. Right about... thing that requires my attention over here.
Good to have you back.
Is all this mine?
Give me your report.
Oh. Whoops. It was pick one. Not okay. Cool. Sorry.
Stand further.
Level 6. Look at me go. Look at me go. Look at me go.
Yeah, you're like me. You keep odd hours.
Alright, let me see what my character has real quick. Okay, that's better. That's better. This is 22.
Keep this charged. Yeah, I wish I could go with you.
You have questions?
No. For some reason, you're glowing.
Well.
Talk to Akora. Once the Warmind network stretched across the solar system, linked together by powerful communication arrays, Dead Orbit sent out scouts some time ago to investigate the arrays. They never returned. I want to know what happened to them and what the mind of the Rasputin may hold.
I knew you'd take care of it.
Yeah, whatever.
We stand behind you.
Shut up.
Get up.
Yeah. Oh. I need to change out my chest. How do I look? Completely the same. Good. Does the same, but you know. I don't think that really changes anything. Changes it from automatic to reverse, so I mean, there's that. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna have to go to the white dot. To the white dot.
Checking right now.
There's potato. Potato's here. Potato. Where'd he go? He's over there. Potato. Potato, 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 potato.
The darkness comes closer. You must act. Not light, but not darkness.
Okay.
The spirits of all we have lost. So many. So many memories of this time of year.
Cool.
Enjoy the festival.
Just keep giving me stuff, that's cool. Empty candy satchel. Do I get to go trick-or-treating? Oh my gosh. Do I get to go trick-or-treating? In the game. Are you serious?
Ready for a good night's
rest. Where's Potato go? Potato's gone. Go talk to him. What do you got? You got candy for me? Please. Give me candy. Give me candy.
Your Oop, return candy. Inspires us all.
Oop, he's candy. Good. Candy. Trick-or-treating, trick-or-treating, trick-or-treating. Here I go. So many places to go and get candy. Okay, so the crypt arc tonight.
Hey, Hunter. What are you doing there again?
I'm trick or treating in Destiny.
What can we do?
Alright, let's
you?
Do this.
Never
candy.
Doubted for a second.
Ooh, fish candy. Ooh, fish candy. Ooh, fish candy.
Just as it was before.
You, give me candy. Give candy. Give me candy. Give me a piece of candy. Come on, I want candy.
I am bidden to grant you dried fruit.
That is
candies.
Not candy.
Listen for
There's
the
a tiny box. Raisins. Oh, you're that lady. You're the lady who gives out raisins instead of candy. You're the terrible lady. You have candy. You better have candy.
You
more raisins.
I had
Thank
a feeling
you.
This would work out.
Give me candy. Give me more candy.
Yeah, long day. Nice
candy.
Work.
Give me no candy. More. Give me all the candy.
You
I want candy. Give me candy.
Never
yes.
doubted you for a moment.
Thank you.
Prepare to feed.
More candy. Oh my gosh, this is so awesome. I'm trick-or-treating in Destiny.
God.
I love it. Give me candy.
What do you need? I admire your work.
I need candy. Ah. Now to go back. I have to go back. That's why I died. I have to go back.
Name?
Why aren't you running? Run! Ooh, piece of candy. Come on, 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 come on. I'm not giving you my candy.
Guardian.
I'm not giving up my candy. You can go and die. I'm not
back so soon.
Wait, you're giving me a thing of
spirits. Watch
Thank
over you.
You,
guardian.
Complete a herc strike and kill a court of hercs.
Enjoy the
okay,
festival.
Sure, why not?
Come back soon.
Yep, there you go. All right, now we need to check out all the stuff that I just got. I just went trick or treat in Destiny. Okay, so go over here. Okay, so this. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and use this. See what we get. We got quite a bit of stuff. Open and get back to reveal its contents. Okay. Cool. Consumable. The hive may haunt the dreams of children, but you haunt the dreams of the hive. Dark delicious dissolves into glimmer as you defeat Cabell. Tales are told of guardians who offer these delicacies to the Agent of Nine. It ended poorly. Expires at the end of the Festival of Lost, so I'll have to use those. The chewy treats generate glimmer as you fight the Fallen. Don't eat them all at once. What? Why? Obtained from mystery bags or by dismantling a legendary mask can be used to upgrade a rare mask to legendary. Cool. Paper scraps. Obtained from mystery bags can be traded to Eva Levante for a rare mask. A filigree of bubbled material. Oh, it's the spin mill. Never mind. Oh, right here. Fill it with sweets by defeating enemies and earning crucible kills while wearing a mask during the Festival of Lost, then take it back to Eva Levante to collect your reward. Freaking cool. Oh my gosh, potato. I'm going over here. I think this is Eva.
Guardian. Yeah.
You. How do I use that one thing? You.
So many memories of this time of
year. There's something I can give to you. Yeah, why can't I trade this to you? Why can't I? What? No.
Stay
fine.
Safe.
Go die. What's the thing over here? What was it? Oh. This video has been running long enough, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and actually end it here. I really hope that y'all enjoyed, and as always, guys, I'll see y'all in the next video. Also, happy Halloween. See you later, guys.